Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third stage day of the 10th annual EUROGYM, and we are starting right now at 2 p.m. sharp, maybe 2 p.m. and 2 minutes, but it doesn't really matter. We have prepared a wonderful program, the sun is shining and the weather is clear, so I hope you have a great mood, because we have and we are ready to serve you some of the best gymnastics action here on the main square of České Budějovice.
Thank you. It drops, ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenal.
Sometimes we try the teams pay attention and we let them play different music. But they of course do, and we have the right music ready in a second.
From yourself, you gotta carry your own weight. There's some truth to that. See, I'm here in the aftermath. If dreams are disaster, then I am here after the fact. I'm here in a nightmare. I know that you do not care, but I think you should. Your heart's against the breaking and it's shaking up. The Freddy Krueger on my back. It seems that there is no chance I'll be waking up soon enough. Down again, where my friends, where's everybody that I know? But this is all I have, and so asleep is why my eyes are closed. Why this shit is selling? This is all my rhythm. All the words will never hurt me. They're trying to pull me under, but this shit just isn't working. Soon as I close my eyes, it's all I hear. So it feels like I'm awake in a nightmare. This is all my rhythm. Close my eyes, it's all I hear. So it seems like I'm awake in a nightmare.
Thank you.
right, because I want to show you a few tricks with this little ball or bag, which is called hacky sack, or as you may know it, footbag. And it's very simple. If you want to start playing with footbag, you have to learn how to kick it. It's very easy. You kick it with your toe, you kick it with your inside, then you can kick it with your outside, and you can also kick it with your knee. Thank you so much. I wanted to say this is very easy, and I don't want to bother you with easy stuff. So let's move on to something harder, which is delaying or stalling the footbag with your feet. Again, you can stall it on the same parts. That means stall it on the toe, on the inside, naturally on the outside, and then the last one will not be the knee. It will be the inside in the crossbody position behind the support foot. Thank you so much. But let's get harder and harder, because once you learn how to kick it and how to stall it, you can also learn how to do a revolution or a trick called around the world, which is, well, it's really hard to describe. So I will show you. Trick called around the world looks like this. When you have no friends and practice quite a lot, you can do several ones in a row. You can also change the direction like this. And if you're quite skillful, you can also use the left leg. Well, if you don't go to school and you have no job, like me, you can practice like 6 or 7 hours a day, and you can learn how to do this trick around the world with your head. It looks like this. Well, and sometimes, one footbag is not enough, so a good trick is to take the second one and try some juggling. Let me try it. It's really hard for the coordination, so when you stall it like this, it's really hard to continue, but let me try it. Thank you so much, and we still have some time, so I was thinking maybe I will show you my winning performance from the European Championships. I would kindly ask for the music. Let's go on. We'll be right back. Give it up for Portugal, being represented by sporting club, the Portugal Pintos.
Watch me when I'm grooving, 'cause every day, every night I'm on.
one purpose: make you laugh, make you smile, make you happy for the while. Welcome to the speaking room. Watch the precious ballerina. Come with me, together for eternity. The stage. The band. The dancers. The casting. Circus, we all do this for one purpose: make you laugh, make you smile, make you happy for a while. Welcome to this big arena, watch the precious ballerina. Come with me, together for eternity.
Je remue le ciel. Let's show them how it's done. Get it over till we say, and we've only just begun.
Let me hear you say,
now you already go with them, it's the second turn, so it's up to you. Dámy a pánové, opakujte vše, je to flash mob, takže zapojte se.
Thank you.
This was Port Lisboa at Benfica Acrobabushkas representing Portugal. Ladies and gentlemen, this was Team Charon 2 representing France.
Thank you. now that the gods give to the world a different life. Through this peace across the ocean, did the people never know?
Don't you wanna, don't you make a brighter day? There's a choice we're making. We are the birds in the rain. Hey! Open your mind, take what you've chosen.
It was the last show of this on this stage of the EUROGYM 2016 here on the main square. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. I hope you had fun. I hope you have enjoyed today's show, and I hope you have enjoyed the yesterday's show and the previous show. And if you still want to see some more, please come at 8 p.m. to the Budvar Arena to see more, because we will have the gala show as the final show of the EUROGYM 2016, the 10th annual EUROGYM, which is for the first time ever been held in the past Eastern European bloc. Dámy a pánové, ještě jednou díky moc, že jste nás zde přijali na hlavním náměstí v Českých Budějovicích. Tohle toto bylo poslední vystoupení jubilejního 10. ročníku EUROGYMu 2016. Zakončili nám ho želvičky, tak trošku symbolicky. České vystoupení nakonec. Každopádně, pokud byste ještě chtěli vidět víc, od 8 hodin v Budvar Aréně nám začíná gala show, takže všichni jste vítáni a já se na vás zase někdy budu těšit opět. Nashledanou. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you so much and bye bye.